Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, I come to you in the name of Jesus. I acknowledge to you that I am a sinner, and I am sorry for my sins and the life that I have lived. I need your forgiveness. I believe that your only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, shed his precious blood on the cross at Calvary and died for my sins, and I am now willing to turn from my sin. You said in your holy word, Romans 10:9, that if we confess the Lord our God and believe in our hearts that God raised Jesus from the dead, we shall be saved. Right now I confess Jesus as the Lord of my soul. With my heart, I believe that God raised Jesus from the dead. This very moment I accept Jesus Christ as my own personal Savior. According to his word, right now I am saved. Thank you, Jesus, for your unlimited grace which has saved me from my sins. I thank you, Jesus, that your grace never leads to license, but rather it always leads to repentance. Therefore, Lord Jesus, transform my life so that I may bring glory and honor to you alone, and not to myself. Thank you, Jesus, for dying for me and giving me eternal life. Amen. By your mighty arm, rescue me from ill health, rescue me from being a captive, rescue me from trouble and defeat my enemy the devil. Come quickly to my help, O Savior. Amen.